So the RERA Act was effective in the entire country by May 1, and Haryana is still in the draft stage of the rules. What has led to the delay of this act?
In fact, there are certain reasons. Before finalizing our RERA rules, we examined the model rules of the HUPA, center government, whatever has given, and rules of the other states. And even we have a consulting process of allottees, developers, what should be the ideal rules for Haryana. And during this process of consultations, almost 6 months have taken.
So there has also been criticism that various the provisions in the draft rules have been diluted, and they are against the home buyers. Like, it seeks to exclude projects which have applied for partial completion certificate. Why is that so?
In fact, our rules have been given or published in for inviting suggestions, objection from the public. Let's wait for the public response, and ultimately whatever public will give its suggestions, those suggestions will be put up before the government, and government will take appropriate decisions in this regard.
So by what time you will notify these rules? When can we expect?
By 15th May, the time has been given for inviting the suggestions, objections. After this stipulated times, then about a month or so, we will process and submit the government for appropriate decisions.
So developers are of the view that green clearances take a lot of time by the government to give them clearances. What's your take on it? Will these rules take this into consideration?
It's true. In Haryana, some of the developer had faced these problems of getting clearance from the environment clearance. Mm-hmm. And when they will approach to RERA for getting their registrations, and after registration we will see how much time the government authority has taken while giving the sanction. Developer can't be penalized for without any their fault. If government has given a sanction after a lot of times, that time had to be considered.